should have, there should be a thing on planet Earth that is like this, like, you'll never fuck with one of these.
Yeah. Don't even
like, it should be a thing at the bottom where it's like, I'm watching it, I'm loving it, I'm starting to get freaked out.
Yes.
And then the text pops up as like, don't even trip on this. You'll never fuck with like one of these. There's like
eight of these. Don't worry.
There's like eight of these things. We can't believe we saw one. You'll never fuck with this. Do not even worry about it.
I know
it.
We filmed it real close and it looked real big. In real life, real tiny. Don't even sweat.
What we need is like a, before the deep, deep, deep sea monster episode, we need like Julia Roberts to come out for like 5 minutes and be like, hi, Justin. Listen. Hey. I need you.
It's me.
I know. Some of these guys are pretty spooky. They have weird lanterns on their head and sharp, sharp needle teeth, and you can see through their bodies, and there's electricity in there for some reason, and also they don't have any organs. That's some scary shit. I know. But you're not going to have to mess with one of these. You're not even going to see one of these in an aquarium, Justin.
These are basically pretend.
And you know what, Justin? You can just skip this episode. Spend the time that you're going to spend watching this episode and go watch something else on Amazon. Go give Full Metal Alchemist a try. That's right. I'm a big anime nut.
Julia Roberts.
So Julia Roberts is going to have me watch. I'm on Amazon, and Julia Roberts is not staring me towards Homecoming.
Well, she knows you've already watched it. She watched you watch it through the TV.